Jai Sri Swaminarayan. In case you haven't noticed, there's a very important event taking place in London this summer. It's been talked about for a while now. Yes, of course, it's Camp 2012. What else could it be? No, indeed, it's the Olympics, an event symbolized by five interlocking rings. Each ring is said to represent each of the world's continents and how they unite for the spectacular showcase. Well, the Somran Sampradaya, our Sampradaya, has its own set of five rings, each representing a significant entity. These entities have an added divinity about them. They are the bedrock of the Sampradaya and are crucial for its functioning. Five pillars, deep rooted in principles that are hundreds and thousands of years old, yet are guaranteed to exist for another 100,000. Dev, Mandir, Acharya, Shastras, and Santos. As Swaminarayan Bhagavan himself has declared, he resides in them all, and they each carry huge importance when it comes to our salvation. Boys, girls, ladies and gentlemen, these five rings of our Sampradaya are invaluable. They exist for our benefit. Please join us for Camp 2012, Demo Mura Uda, and guarantee that gold medal. Jai Sri Swaminarayan.